Hello, it's the Brickstacker with my 32nd episode of Basket. Woohoo! Okay, so today we're gonna be building a shout out area and kind of a farm area over here. So it's gonna be trees and some wheat. That's all. And yes, I already got everything in my pocket, which I now start. And first, let's go get our dog. So today we are gonna be choosing Robert. And let's go get him a pork chop. Well, he has a really high tail anyway, so that's good. Don't have to worry about him. Okay, so let's go get our food. Okay, so I'll put it in here. I'll put that back for now. And I already almost need my steak. It's been going down fast. Alright, so where's Robert? Okay. Here, let him just teleport. Should be over here. Robert! Where's Robert? Wow. Now I have to go all the way back here to build what I'm doing. And we already have to eat. So first, I'm gonna have to put that there. And then I got a door. There we go, the door. Hopefully we can do a pressure plate. Let's just, it's gonna be doing that, so nope. And then right here, it's just gonna be all sandstone. And I already have another one. So let's just go and fill all this in. And yeah, this is my shout out area. I will not be adding someone yet. I'll start in my next episode. Which actually, maybe tomorrow. If I can get it posted. I was really busy the past 2 days. So, yeah, this is the easy part. And right now I only have 5 people, so all you really have to do is post a positive comment about my series. And then yeah, you're in. That's easy. So I'll start the next one. I hope that fly doesn't join again. That annoyed me last time. And I think I should just put this pressure plate away. And how much, okay, I need some black wool. Cause this, I'm just calling it surviving skill shout out. So basically SSS. Okay, so how is I gonna build this? I need to remember. Oh no, not the fly. Okay, I'll get it off. Okay, so there, I got them off. So let's do it. So it's 8 long. So it's gonna be 2 here, 2 here, and then 2 here. Yeah, there we go. And then we're gonna be doing an S. Trying to remember how I'm gonna do this. I need some dirt. Yeah, we got that. And I'll put it here. And I'll put it here. And I'll put it here. And then, yeah, that's an S. Yep, that's an S. Yep, there we go. We made an S. Oh, wow, this is going down fast. I gotta be careful. Okay, so let's go and make the other S. So it's basically just gonna be 3 S's behind here. And I think this may be a quicker episode, probably. I'll just do a long creep running, probably. So yep, SS. Yeah, that looks actually really good. Okay, so let's do that there, that there, that there. And I don't know where that fly is coming from because I can't get it out. Yep, it's back on my screen. I don't know if you guys can see it though. Hope you can't. That'd be nice. And I think it's gone. Oh, no, I see it. Oh, you can't see it. Okay, that's good. Maybe you can, but I don't know. All right, SSS. There we go. And I'll just place a sign every time. So if you want to be added in, post a positive comment about my series, and you're in. Okay, so now let's do a wheat farm. And this is going to be over here. So let's start right here. And let's go along. So let's make it 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Let's fill all this in. Got it. Oh, come on. Okay. It's fine. Ah. Placing wrong stuff down. It might. Let me look at my armor. Oh my god. Yeah, my boots and my leggings are about done. Okay, so let's go and. Okay. It's getting in the way. So let's go and place all this down. And then we'll do it again. I don't know. For some reason, dogs like to always get in the way when you're building. They're so curious all the time. So let's go and put all this back. And then we'll put the waters. And then we'll put the hoe. So we put them like this. And then we're going to have to keep running back. And I still need to fix that. Yeah, I'm going to fix that pretty soon. So let's go and get some of this. And then, so let's just do this quick farm. And yeah, it's definitely going to be easy. Let's go get 2 more. So yeah, I was going to make a water room before, but now I'm not anymore since we have water so close to us. We just have that river. I'm going to leave it. There we go, we did it. And then let's put the hoe down. And let's get some wheat seeds. And trust me, I have a lot of those. So let's go and place all these down. Now I'm using a stone. I'm not using a diamond because really the only thing, I don't know, maybe I think it probably makes it grow faster. I don't care. Honestly, I didn't really care. Do you think I should make it longer? No, just destroy these. Should I make it? Yeah, let's make it longer. Yeah, let's make it bigger. So, I think I do have enough dirt. Oh yeah, I definitely have enough dirt. So let's go and make this 5. Watch out, buddy. Okay. And we got all this. Okay, we're definitely gonna need some more buckets of water. Wow, that one's growing fast. I think the diamond one probably just makes it grow faster, but I don't care. I was gonna make an iron one, but then when I saw how much iron I had left, I was like, nah. I didn't think it was worth it. Man, I really need to fix that creeper explosion. And then, okay, I forgot, I didn't put dirt down for some reason. Oh, and I need to make it 1 more. It's definitely a big one. And then we'll finish this up, and then we'll go creep running. And in the morning, we're going to do our trees. I don't even know where I'm going to place this anymore. Okay, it's getting dark fast. So let's hurry up. I'm gonna do something. Can I use this? Well, okay, let's just go back here. Let's just do it the normal way. Hurry up. Ooh, a squid. A squid. Okay, let's be careful. I don't want them to spawn yet, but I know they're about to spawn anytime. Just need to get this finished first. Okay, I think they're gonna start spawning pretty soon. Not yet, though. I'm not ready for them, though. Yeah, I'm not ready. Alright, let's get our sword out. We're gonna start spawning. Oh, Enderman! Yep, they're definitely spawning. Let's just go in, I'm scared. Let's go inside. Let's let him spawn. Come on, teleport, please teleport. Oh no, he's at the edge. Can I go up here? And let's try to go as far away. I think I need to go to the bathroom pretty soon. Let's go and get this. And let's just do it in the morning, because we definitely have time for them to spawn. Yeah, they definitely spawned by now. I don't know why it's not. Oh, there you go. Yes, he teleported. Okay, good. Let's go out by the back way. Anything? Okay, there's a bunch of zombies for some reason. Zombies are everywhere. Oh yeah, the zombies don't attack the villagers. I guess I'll pick it up. Okay, that one didn't drop anything. I was hoping for some XP. Creeper, yes. Okay, let's... Oh, I don't have arrows. Alright, where's the dog? Stay back, I got this. I'll fight him without a bow. Arrows, I meant. Anyway, I do not have much arrows left. I think I have like 21. Let him follow me. Uh-oh, is that fireworks? Probably. We're gonna go. We're gonna hit him. We're gonna run back. Don't get near my villager. I love him. Let's hit it. For the final death in 2, gunpowder, yes. Alright, I don't see him anywhere. Yeah, I think that was about the only one. Yeah, let's stand him up. And get this out, let's get our buckets back. Well, we need to be careful, because they could still spawn anywhere. See, a pig just randomly spawned. Yeah, I think for the most part, they're pretty much gone. Yeah, they're gone. I was the only one, which is fine, I guess. I remember the episode where there was like 4 of them. It was crazy. I got an extra bucket of water. Let's go and do all this. We can get these seeds and plant all this. None of them are done yet, but some of them are pretty close. Okay, there we go. Oh, you're pushing me. Should go in the water? Oh, that was some good soil right there. Alright, let's just wait. And yeah, as those grow, we are gonna go and start making our tree farm. Just gonna be back here. So yeah, it's basically easy. I think all you need is dirt. So this is a row of spruce. And then this is gonna be a row of oak. Oh, sorry. Oh my God. I'm so sorry. I did not mean to hit you. Alright, let's go and get all this. Oh no, it's gonna take a while. Oh, that wasn't that bad. I'm not gonna risk it. I don't think it's done yet. And actually, now this way. Huh. Yeah, this way all the leaves will be fine. I just don't want those huge ones because they don't go away. And I'm not using bone meal, even though I have a bunch of bones. Let's get all of this out. So first ones are going to be birch. And then we got some oak. And then we have spruce. There we go. Let's just look at this. There we go, that one's done. Alright, okay, sorry about that, guys, but I think it stopped recording and I didn't know for a while. And this is what I got. So hopefully it wasn't that bad. But yeah, that was a very quick episode, so I want to do something else. How about this? I'm going to add the person early. Nah, let's just do... What? Well, we'll leave it a surprise. What are we going to do? Do we have enough gunpowder? Oh, no, we need one more. We just need one more gunpowder and we can make another TNT. Yep, now I'm bored. Oh, I heard a zombie. Let's go fight it. Why is there a zombie? Okay, guys, I heard a zombie. What if it is in here? Let's check around. Yeah, I definitely hear that. I can hear that zombie. Where is it, though? Sounded like it was in here. Okay, no, don't you dare do that again. And yeah, I do need to go to the bathroom, so just go in here. Hope he doesn't come in. Nope, get out. Don't want to. Okay. Wash. And okay, I'm done. Now I'm too slow. Okay, there we go, it's definitely fast. Let's just go and take a shower. Yeah, so that was a pretty quick episode, guys. And I want some hot water. Woo! And you can see I definitely upgraded it. Oh yeah, I upgraded it so it looks better. And all right, for the sake of it, let's just go and share our sheep. And come on. So yeah, there's our pen, of course. Let's go and get them. If I can get through, another one get in, good. I think I do need my steak pretty soon. And anyway, I had weed in my hand. It's about to attract them. Where is it? I can't. There we go. Found it. So let's go and shear everything. Yeah, trust me, you get a lot of stuff from this. All I do is just go around and I shear. I just keep pushing the button. Okay, so now I do need to eat. Okay, there's a lot over there I missed. The problem is a lot of times I miss it. Okay, is that... Okay, no, there's still more. Black one, there's a gray one. Okay, that's good for now. Uh-oh, who's getting hurt? No, don't get it. Okay, good. All right, we're safe. So let's see what we got. See, it gives you a lot. Okay, let's go and put all this in the chest. So this is kind of a play episode. So this is kind of a work and play episode. So let's go and put everything in the chest. So black wool can go in. I don't know why it spawned that way. Lime wool. More white wool. Got some gray wool. Need. Oh, I was about to say, I thought we had more than that. Light gray. Some yellow. We got a lot of that. Where's our white wool? Oh, yeah, I already put that blue. Got some green. And yeah, okay. So let's go. Let's just put the cobblestone. And I think. Okay, good. Sand. Nope. Sand has to go in this chest. And let's go check on this. Wow, we got some progress. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so I need you to sit down. So let's just get all this. Let's put the wheat seeds. Okay, this one is done. And this one is done. And this one is done. Oh, perfect! That was perfect timing. Oh, and now it's back. Wow. And this one's now done. Nice. Alright then. Alright, let's go cut. Wow, this is going fast. Oh no, what happened to that one? Alright, I guess I'll do that one again. Did it drop it? I thought I dropped it, though. Okay, good. Alright. So let's go and break the trees, and I think now the episode has probably been long enough. Let's just have... Hopefully it's about nighttime, because I want a real creeper hunting this time. There we go. Sorry about this boring episode, though. And yes, it is about nighttime. So we can do some creep running. Let's look down here. Hey, hey, get out, pig. No one wants pigs in here. Oh, come on, get out, pig. Okay, good. All right, we still got a lot. Oh, wow, that one gave me a lot of seeds. And we got, what else is done? This one's done. Before, I was terrible. I could never tell when one was done for some reason. Okay, good. I was about to say no. Okay. So let's go and put everything away in our chest that we don't need. We don't need all these signs. I don't know why I had those. We're done with the bucket. In the bucket. And we got some eggs that goes upstairs. Rotten flesh. Got some raw pork chops. Oh, that goes upstairs as well. Wheat that also goes upstairs. Dirt goes in here. I can't fit it all, so we'll put that in here. And then all the saplings also go in here. And then the crafting tables go in here. Okay, and then the birch. I don't think there's room in there. Nope. So birch is gonna go in here. The wheat seeds also goes down in here. And then the eggs. Yep, all this goes upstairs. And then the hoe, I'm gonna keep just in case. Go upstairs. And then we're gonna be doing, nope, bows and arrows. Bow and arrow. I need some arrows. That's what I forgot last time. Okay, so where are my arrows? It's 21. I don't have as much as before. Let's just go out. No, let's go out this side. Okay. Go in here. Yeah, I think I saw a spider already. Let's put the eggs in. Then we got some wheat. And then we got a raw pork chop. Let's just keep that. And I don't see any creepers. Which is weird. Alright, guys, that was my 32nd episode. And up there we go. Nice. So I hope you enjoyed, guys. 'Cause...